paper may give you flashbacks to the 70s, but it's having a very real 2018 moment.
Wallpaper is not what you remember. It's not hard to put up anymore. It's not hard to take down. So millennials are really embracing wallpaper in droves.
To revamp a room, consider a print that packs a punch.
A good rule of thumb is to look in your wardrobe, to look in your collections. If you collect blue and white china, for example, use that as a visual cue to bring prints and pattern into the rest of the rooms of your home.
And the patterns aren't limited to paper. Consider upping your accent game.
It's a great hack. Take a boring beige sofa, switch out the pillows, and all of a sudden that sofa is going to look like $1 million.
Let the seasons inspire your interiors.
But that idea that if you switch out the pillows, summer pillows, winter pillows, maybe that's more of a plaid, cozy, a faux fur in the winter, and then you go to more florals in the summer, that's a great way to keep it very editorial, very fresh, very fun.